And we are back.
What is up?
And he's still over there playing stuff.
Ow.
What? You okay?
Cracked my legs.
Do I need to slap him? Do I need to slap someone?
Me, master.
Okay, so.
No response.
I wish you wouldn't blow on the mic.
I'm blowing on this.
So I grabbed reeds because I know I'll need that. Do we have quartz laying around?
Wait, I didn't blow on the mic.
No, Joey was blowing in the direction towards me, and it was blowing.
Press me to blow. Gonna get them beat.
Bradley, could you look for a block of quartz somewhere?
Dances. Block of quartz.
I need a block of quartz. Believe it or not.
All right, give me a second. I mean,
if we don't have one, could you go get one?
Why am I going down for cobblestone? There's tons of it in the chest! Idiot.
And then I need the bone.
I'll go get some, just give me a second. I'm activating our quarry right now.
What? What'd you say?
That somebody is using loppies on his pickaxe. I can't make a bigger quarry, so I'm making a standard size quarry right now.
And I lost my wand again.
Oh, for gosh. Lost it.
I need a tracker on this thing.
No, what you need is to always store it in Luggage the Cutie. You get Luggage the Cutie.
Well,
I got
considering it. I need it on my hand.
I
need it
I
in
just
my
turned it down.
Where's the stairs?
What is Joey playing anyway?
Spirit Tracks, Zelda.
Yeah.
Oh, I never played it. I really.
It's a good one. Oh my god.
I heard. You know why I love it?
Why?
Frickin' steam locomotives.
Oh yeah, the trains you can build in that is amazing.
I know. I really want
to
play.
Please tell me that
they didn't break the fourth wall and allow you to build a diesel locomotive, because that'll break it right there for me.
No, I don't think you could.
Thank.
They were all the same, so if.
Oh, guest. Zombie,
yes.
That's all I heard.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Love you too, Joey.
He said he loves you too, Joey.
Love you, Bradley. Wait, no, that's reserved for 200 people.
Freaking gas! Try to get your butt in the nether.
Hold on, I have a transfusion going on. I don't want him to die. Actually, it's more of I don't want to lose any of this dust, and I don't want it to suck up a bunch of magic and not use it.
I got an army of zombie pigmen!
You died. Okay, I have to head back to the house anyway, so yeah, I'll come. Really? Really? Will you finish? Are you going to drain it all? You have all that you need. No, stop. No. You're draining it all. Stop. No. Stop.
Bad dog. No comment?
It almost drained all of the magic.
What happened?
The air shard shot off. Great, I'm also short of dust now.
What happened?
The air shard didn't get absorbed and it couldn't finish, so it kept absorbing aspects. How much air has it drained? Oh god, I'm
so you nearly blew up the place?
Yeah. These are very stable things, though, so it's not very bad. Oh yeah, Bradley, I meant to tell you. Oh, do you know how you kept on placing the heads around everywhere?
Yeah.
Apparently that was actually good.
Why?
Because it stabilizes Stormcraft.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. It actually stabilizes Tomcraft. It stabilizes transfusions.
What so if I'm wearing a head right now?
No, they have to be placed. So I need a blaze rod, a block of obsidian. I have ice on me, and then I just need the block of quartz. Actually, let me do this ice one real fast, since I have that on me. What, Joey?
It told me to find the tears to do my sword up or whatever.
I don't know.
I'm gonna make a nuke while I'm waiting for you.
Me what?
I'm gonna make a nuke.
A nuke? Feel free, you could get into ICVM, just don't kill us all. In fact, actually, we need to...
Okay, make sure you save the world, because as
I made
soon
a backup,
as
right? I made a backup before I left Dad's house, don't worry.
Okay, because as soon as we're done, the world is going bye-bye.
Make sure I make a backup before you do this, okay? Okay, I'm going up my stairs now, my impossibly long stairs.
Okay, I'm gonna delve into all our gunpowder, because that's
Bradley,
how much...
That reminds me, do you know how to make elevator blocks?
Do I know how to make what?
Elevator blocks. Like, you crouch on them, they'll go down, jump on them, they go up.
Yeah. Give me a second. Elevator.
If we could get two for the tower, that'd be amazing. No more stairs.
Elevator tracker, elevator. Okay, open blocks. I'm gonna need an ender pearl and 8 wool.
We have ender pearls, don't worry. We me and Ethan came up with a method to farm ender pearls. The wool, I don't know. We might that might be like
the heck
there.
Is there a reversing? Oh, graphite bar. Whew, that's gonna be good. I know we had a whole stack of gunpowder somewhere around here.
I haven't used any gunpowder, so I don't know. I truly don't know. I don't know what we have at this house at all. I come here looking for things that don't exist.
Why do we have a horse corpse?
That was something I picked up randomly.
I'm gonna place it down.
It is not placeable. Okay, so there's the obsidian. I need a blaze rod. Blaze rod should be back here.
It's supposed to be a gravestone of some sort.
Yeah, of some sort, but... I don't know how it works. Okay, so we have one blaze rod. That might be a problem. We have no quartz, like, at all.
Dude, I'm gonna need, like, gunpowder at the wazoo. And I know we had a whole stack of gunpowder somewhere.
Somewhere. I don't know where it is, but I know we have some. I have 8 ender pearls here. I don't know why I had them, but you just stole my luggage. You stole my luggage!
Wait a minute, I've gotta fix this!
Don't have them name the same thing, dude. That's why I didn't name it the same thing, is because I don't want them named the same thing.
There.
Whatever, that's fine.
Wait, quarry's running!
Good. Did you empty those chests that was up back there?
No. I made 4 brand new ones.
Yeah, those chests need to be emptied. And we need really all of this to be moved into the storage. So we want to go to the Nether to get quartz.
Oh, good grief. By the way, what do you think of my new hat?
I really haven't paid attention to it. Let's go to the Nether!
Well, first, come check out my new hat.
I'm already going to the Nether.
Well, wait up for me. We're
I'm
gonna
already in the Nether.
At the same time, we're going to hold hands. Don't you want to love me for once, for the woman I am?
I want to stand here and remember on how me and Ethan died here. I said bye, Ethan, and then we just both fell. Oh, God. Nope, they're shooting.
Come to me, my love! I'll save you!
I thought that was... Ow, dude! That almost killed me!
And by the way, these pigmen are very mad at me right now.
What'd you do?
They're very mad at me!
I'm just gonna go this way. What did you do to him?
I got this hat I'm wearing off one of them.
Oh, yeah. I found it funny how I died first.
Swing, bada bada! Swing! Swing, bada bada, swing, bada bada, swing! Ow! Oh my gosh, there's a giant doggy ghast under the lava. There's a dog.
What?
It's a ghast wearing a giant doggy hat.
I love this major lag I'm getting to where it thinks I'm getting Oh,
well,
there I go. I thought I actually got disconnected, but I didn't.
That didn't exactly work out. Ooh, I get a top hat. Come here.
I'm loading terrain still.
Dude, I got a new hat. Are you in the Nether?
Yes, I just went to the Nether. I was loading terrain when you said that.
Unlit candle, it's lit to me.
It may look lit, but it's truly not giving off light. Ow, why do you want me?
It's giving light onto me.
No, they're truly not giving off light. Ow!
Sure. Oh, the, pig zombies are after you.
For whatever reason.
Sorry, boss. I wanted that hat off one of them.
Yeah, but I don't know why they would attack me for it. It's just ash, I don't need that.
Well, they're mad at me now, so. Whee! Ow. By the way, we're gonna have to go out this way if we're gonna get Nether.
I'm already heading out this way, towards the giant soul sand lake.
Not that way. This way.
This way is pretty good, too. I mean, I actually found all of the ore that was
By the way,
needed.
The quality just, like, tanked.
Yeah, I realized that. It tanked and then my game set up.
What was that? A tiny little thing just attacked me.
Hey, you beat me here, actually. Yeah, there's something really terrifying here. I don't know what it is. Hey. So we really only need 9 pieces, was it?
Pick it up as I drop it. Drop it like drop it like it's hot.
Pick it up
on a genre of music.
You're like dropping raft shards and nether shards here too. Oh, I got 4. Oh, there's some. I didn't get it. There's some more right here.
Back here, dummy! Come back here! I dropped something for you.
I'm getting more.
I got 7 shards. I got 7 in my inventory.
This pick is so good. It's the master pick. Hoorah! Also, apparently level 30 now. Ow!
Sorry! I meant to mine a block!
Don't be chasing me right now. Just get the
quartz. By the way, you sound like you're on the other end of a business call. By the way, jump for it!
I'm on half a heart, I'm not jumping.
Jump!
I'm on half a heart, I'm not jumping. Oh my god, don't hit me.
I didn't actually mean to hit you. I meant to jump. I actually legitimately did not mean to hit you.
Okay, so I'm going to keep what I need and I'm going to talk to you.
What's that thing over here, dude?
What?
Oh gosh! Whatever was coming after us! What is this thing?
Terrifying. That's what that is. It's the little terror. Ouch. Nice job.
Save us!
While I'm here, I'm gonna go ahead and craft the block.
Sorry, boss. I meant to kill that little thing.
Don't worry, I couldn't hit it either.
It's called a darkling.
I don't know. Can I please open up this
crafting table? Oh, thank gosh. The quality just started going up.
Yeah, because I'm apparently still in bed, but I'm not in bed. So I'm over here trying to craft. Okay, now. You only need 4 to make a quartz block. I'm stupid. So, I'm gonna toss you the rest of it. There.
Wait, why?
I'm just giving you stuff. Oh, and I think we melted all the ores that we had. I think we processed.
No, there's a lot of ores. If you guys will go check the
the quarry chest.
The quarry chest. Yeah,
we took what was smeltable out of them.
There's iron and gold out there.
Well, I thought I did. Man, not. Joey, what are you doing? Sounds like you're over there playing some porno.
I'm using Zelda.
You're playing a porno.
I'm using Zelda.
That would be what I'm doing.
What?
I'm using Zelda.
That would be what I'm doing.
Zelda's in the.
I know what you're doing.
For the record, I just want to get this out. For some reason, real women just. I don't like seeing real women on the internet, kind of thing. I don't like. I like drawings and that kind of thing.
Cartoons. When it comes to women, I prefer them to be real whenever I'm actually there.
Yeah, but otherwise, it's just not right. To me.
Throw my wand in here.
Can she climb?
No. Grab my wand back out so I know where it is. You know, I'm not gonna know.
See, quality what? Just tanked again.
Blaze powder. Okay, so this one needs the fire shard. Yeah, I could tell when it drops, Bradley, because my game speeds up. The internet here is not very friendly.
I'll say. There's aluminum, iron, silver, out here, gold, well, 30 iron, silver. You missed all the iron, silver, and
apparently. I thought I emptied them, so. Maybe I didn't. I'm not always right, so.
I'll say.
How much magic is left? I hope I have enough.
By the way, do you want me to send you my secret file and you... We never did a YouTube...
No, we didn't. We were supposed to do it, like, the night of your birthday. What was next? So, I got the plays...
Oh, yeah, I remember. We got carried away playing Team Fortress 2. By the way, you and me need to hang out, spend the night sometime.
Again?
Well, at your house. It's your turn. I hosted you, now it's your turn to host me, bitch.
Maybe on a day to end in Y.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So, which one of those works best for you?
Since when does day end in Y?
Day ends in Y.
Day always ends in
Y. D-A-Y. Dum dum.
No, it's D-A-Pi.
D-A-Pi?
Yeah.
First of all, you, sir, are a class A double A H-E double hockey sticks moron.
No, you got it wrong. It's class A, H-E double hockey stick genius.
What?
First hell of fucking moron.
Your inside joke?
Yes and no. Okay, so I guess I really should also create the other thingies that I need to make this thing. These little thingies here, which require one of the basic types of shards and gold. I need two of those, so I need four gold. Oh my god. Do I have gold laying around
me? Do you have the legendary Pokemon yet?
Yes.
Can I look at it?
Dude, you got 9 minutes and I gotta stop.
Let's at least finish this off.
Of course.
How did an hour already go by?
I know, right?
Did your cousin ever text you back?
I'm just jumping around the remains of what was my old railroad before you jerks tore it up. By the way, do you have a diamond? Did you just teleport to me?
Gary, be home in a little bit.
Okay.
Did you just teleport to me?
No, I didn't.
I'm going to bed.
Good night, Moony.
What?
None. She didn't shut my door on the way. Gold, gold, gold. We have no gold sitting in this chest.
I got a bar of gold. Gold blocks in my luggage.
Why are you carrying gold blocks? You should have those.
Because I mined them out in the bottom of that.
Yeah, you should have put them in the thing. Yeah, give me one of those.
Alright.
Because I need four gold bars.
Alright, come here.
Where are you?
I was right next to you. You ran past me. I was in the middle of the house. In the back room.
Thank you. So I will now convert that. I will now press equal waypoints. Okay.
Tiny TNT. Quartz dust. Do you have quartz dust?
You do.
I do?
I gave you some.
Quartz dust. Where?
Tossed it onto you.
Okay, this is neat. It's called Tiny TNT. I want to check it out. Watch its biggest explosion. Destroys our house.
It better not, friend.
Knowing my luck, it probably will. Hey, before the episode lets out, let's set it off with a bang.
Air, fire, water, can you, I'm on. Let me get this actually situated, okay? It's air, fire, water, then it is
earth, wind, fire, and air.
Earth, order, and dark. So earth, order, dark.
All right, let's head out into the ground zero. I'll be out there waiting for you.
All right, I want to completely make the staff of the primals what I want to do.
I know, but
however, I do not have enough of all the aspects after that dilemma, so I can't do that anyway.
Well, come on out to ground zero, and I'll reward you.
Okay, Karn, let me dump off some stuff.
Dude, I just got Ash's cap. By the way, have you seen my spinny top hat?
Yes.
Alright. Let's see. You want to see my newest hat? Let's see. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, I have a lot more hats than I thought.
Yeah, hats come and go.
Huh?
Hats come and go.
Well, I got a top hat now. Alright, come out. I'm on top of a tree. Near the cactus. Sugarcane stuff.
Hold
I missed
on.
A lot.
I'm making sure I'm not, like, carrying anything I don't need to be carrying on me. My Thaumonomicon up. Guess I'll empty the rest of my inventory into luggage.
Don't you mean luggage the cutie?
Nope, just luggage.
Come here, Timeout Box Tim. Alright, let's watch. This is either going to be a giant explosion or a giant waste of money.
How expensive was it?
It was only 2 gunpowder and 2 quartz dust.
Okay, that's not going to be big. I already know it's not big anyway, or I do not believe.
Well, let's go out here to ground zero.
Yay! Let's go to ground zero. Hey,
jeez, I can't wait to set off
you
a nuke.
How'd you get that fast?
What do you mean, what? How I get...
You,
what,
like,
how
zoomed fun? Past me. If you see any wisp, murder their face.
Okay. I really want to set off a nuke here. Oh my god! Yeah, oh my god! It's adorable! Oh, it's adorable!
Sorry, I figured that would light it. Hold on.
Oh my god, it's adorable! Oh my god, it's adorable! Oh my god, it's adorable!
Hit me! Stop hitting me! Run.
Oh! Woohoo!
Fire in the hole! And zip. I'm going to say, oh, Bradley, you need to come look at what the tanks become.
Oh, that was hilarious! It was like, run! Boof.
Bradley, you need to come see what the taint has become.
I'm coming, you jackwad. Hey, how are you running this fast?
Not running fast at all. Where is the tank? Well, I can't find it anymore. I've spent weeks there looking for things, and now I can't find it.
Why didn't you set a wave point?
And it's near my awesome mine wave point.
No, I really want to set off a new... Oh, found it!
Ouch.
Got him.
Remember, if you see any wisp, this right here is where wisps will spawn.
What? What is this thing?
This what?
It's a spawner. Ooh, swarm! Swarm! Swarm!
Yeah, those are bad.
I just took out a...
Yeah, don't carry their drops. Do not carry their drops, okay? They'll taint you. You put what they drop into luggage. Or just watch me die.
Dude, you went flying past me on my screen. Like, you just went like a bullet.
Well, you know, getting hit by that stuff hurts.
Oh, that was hilarious.
Yes, it was.
Back off! Told you my sword's bad, eh?
I didn't teleport to you. Not yet, at least.
I didn't say you teleported to me.
No, the game said I'm teleporting metal to Shadow Elves.
So now it is.
Oh, God.
Just spawned. Ow! Get my luggage! Get my luggage!
It's fine. It's right here next to me.
Oh, no. It's with me. And it's tainted, too.
Oh, that's bad.
They don't take damage.
Do you mind walking through the front
is
door?
True. Tiny Box Tim is life. Tiny Box Tim is love.
Bradley, do you mind walking through the front door?
Why? I already did. I'm out near the quarry now. I'm almost... Ooh! Mana Elemental!
This is very dangerous to be running out where I am. Ouch.
Quarry struck water, buddy. Should I go fill it in? Or what should I let... Quarry struck water?
Oh, that's fine.
Alright. Alright, should we go to the... Twilight, we're gonna need to pick a lot of flowers.
Yeah, you know it's 10, right?
Ah, fiddly, I wanna go to Twilight first.
Okay, so, let's start picking flowers then.
Ah! Mosquito! Get out of here!
How many flowers does it take? It's two on each side.
We have to cut, and do we have a diamond? Do we have a diamond?
We should.
Okay. We're gonna, I'll fill it up near our home. Nothing comes through the portal. We'll be good.
Okay, I have 13 flowers. That should be good. We should have a diamond. Do you know that back chest that someone's been, like, hoarding resources in? That is, in general, our resource chest now. So if you have any valuable resources, they go in there, like gold. They go
that
in there.
Was me, for the record.
Yeah, I know. Or someone. Whoever it was.
It's a habit.
Yeah, no hoarding it, just so you know, but that's become the resource chest. You put anything of value, any metals back there. Unless it's a alloy that you make using the smelter. Yes, I'm running.
And I'm going to do the ritual. I'm the national ritual guy. For those of you who don't know what we're talking about, go back to watch our 6-week freaking project.
3-week project, thank you.
6 weeks.
It was 3.
6.
Well,
where are you?
Out here.
You get out there. I went right past you, apparently.
I just replaced all the flowers you placed.
That's not the flowers we need. We need Minecraft flowers.
No, these work.